when he left the Chilean army, he was trying to testify, and he went to many politicians, and they all closed the door. Nobody wanted to help him. The thing is public now, but in December I knew everything. Yeah. And I was holding this inside me, because what I want is justice. He was a victim too, because he was a child like my son. He was about the same age. And unfortunately, people most of the time are followers. They're not leaders.
Exijo que las Fuerzas Armadas entreguen toda la información que tienen respecto de los casos de violaciones a los derechos humanos que se mantienen en la impunidad.